2. So that is the 752nd event that our battle has run in the past 10 years?
9 years.
9 years. Sanjay, do you want to tell them a little bit about Art Battle?
Who's never been to an art battle before? Let's see some hands. We got a couple of new people. We got a couple of new people, and we got a couple of people that have been here before. So I'll give you a quick rundown as far as what is going to happen tonight. Artists will have 20 minutes to paint. I can also go through text to vote. We're also starting with, we started this season with the text to vote system, which is a very simple system. At the end of each round, we'll send you a prompt message, and you are to text back the easel number of the...
Came in from Milton. She's an art battle veteran. She has painted quite a few times. She told me today it's her art battle anniversary. So her anniversary of discovering art battle, how many years ago? 3 years ago in this exact space, though. So she's having like weird deja vu, like, I was here 3 years ago on this exact same day. Oh, really? Amazing. It's our anniversary, too. There you go. We originally met Jolene in Burlington. She actually painted as a wild card painter, and then she loved it so much, she came back and has been painting with us ever since. So, give it up for Jolene! All right.
At easel number 3.
Give it up for Saida Jafari! Where's Saida? There she is!
There, I hope some of you are feeling like, man, I wish I could take that home with me. So make sure to get your bids in at the end of the round. We have 5 minutes left.